Hello children, today we are going to learn few geometrical concepts. In this video, you will learn about point, line, line segment and a ray. First of all, let us learn what is a point. A dot is known as a point. It shows us the position. We name points by capital letter. For example, here we are having the points point X, point A and point P. A point has no dimensions. That is, it has no length, no breadth and no thickness. Few examples of points are the sharpened end of a pencil, the pointed end of a needle. Now, if we have a look on this map, we come to know that we use point to locate states and their capitals. Now, let us learn about line. A collection of points in a straight path is called a line. A line has no endpoint and no fixed length. Here, we are having the line AB. This line AB has no beginning and no ending. Furthermore, we cannot measure the length of this line. A few examples of line are railway track, road, and orbit of the planets. Now, let us learn about line segment. A line segment is a part of a line. It has two endpoints, that is one starting point and one ending point, and it has a fixed length. For example, XY is a line segment. It is having one starting point and one end point, and we can use a ruler to find the length of this line segment. Now, few examples of line segments are pencil, a baseball bat, the cord to your cell phone charger, and the edge of a table. Let us learn about ray. Ray is also the part of line. It has one endpoint and no fixed length. We are having the two rays here. One is the ray OP, another is the ray BA. Ray OP has the starting point O, but it has no endpoint and we cannot measure its length. Similarly, the ray BA has the starting point B and no endpoint. A few examples of the ray are torchlight, rays of the sun, and arrows. So children, I hope that you have enjoyed the video and learned about geometrical concepts. Stay home, stay safe.